song. When the mic is ripped, my lyrics will spill like bombs in Vietnam. Call me with a sweet time, anybody need time, and I'm around poor skin cheek. Call lyrics, me lick.
Check this out, this your boy Warren G, and I'm doing it big right now with Reach Around Radio. That's how we're getting down, y'all. If you don't know, now you know.
Yeah, we are back. It's Reach Around Radio, it's Sunday Thursday. It's your boy Speed Doggy Dog on tour, all up in Club Fluffies. We got drink specials for all the beautiful big girls that get in free before 2:30. RT, what specials do you have for us tonight?
Chambord creamsicles. Oh. Delicious frozen treat. Eat and drink responsibly.
RT, I mean, TDP fresh back from jail is working the coat room. What you got for us, dog?
We have brand new soap from the county jail. And we're placing them in women's pocket with a Hershey kiss.
Because he's in love. Hilarious.
Somebody snuck some ribs in my backpack.
And don't forget, tonight is talent night at Club Fluffy's, on stage live, performing live off his Crackers Whack tour.
Excuse me. Slow down, boy.
Shout out to rehearsal.
Yeah, the DJ has to do his job.
Off his crackers whack tour.
Quack.
Alexander O'Neill's on stage. Quack. Give it up, ladies.
Oh,
slow down
yes.
a little bit, ladies.
Like this
he used to sing this to me in the bedroom.
Oh, oh my God.
He did. I'm not lying. Though.
Give me my pipe. I want you to hear something.
Hey, like this while I sing this.
Room service, so I can warm up.
Hold on, let me light this candle in these rocks real quick.
Oh, so true.
As the night rolls in.
Now sit on my music, bitch. What are you doing?
He really would sing this?
Yes. Especially crying over time, too.
Wow.
I don't think we have that.
Crying over time was the shit.
Okay.
This is the dopest shit.
Sing it, Speedy, because you actually do have a voice.
Come on.
Sing.
No. Do I sound like Alex?
Really?
Do I sound like
Alex? Oh, tone.
He has a voice.
He has a tone.
Now,
he does.
Nikki Pam knows music, Speedy. That's a compliment.
Ain't that a bitch? She got an air guitar.
Oh, so you just not going to sing?
Wow.
Because I put you on the spot.
Oh, you shy now?
He's trying to lick his lips.
I'm feeling bashful.
Well, you know.
I usually don't do this.
I usually don't do this. Track number two, please.
Oh, Mike,
turn my headphones up. Turn my headphones up.
Give my pony this song.
I really couldn't. Track two, hit it.
Yeah. Bubble machine.
All right, so we have a new segment we're going to bring in. Shout out to rehearsal again. This time. You won't be here next week. Don't worry about it.
Oh.
But I did. Fire but back. I did run it down to you. At the
shots
beginning.
Fired back.
So you weren't listening.
It's all good. Ready? You ready?
Okay.
Don't stop talking.
Let
haircut?
Me text
Was that
Julio
an Urban Magic Johnson? Junior Stan.
And Blas.
Oh. What did he do that was so fucking special?
All right. So we have a new segment. I have a new segment on the Thursday show.
Okay.
It's we're going to feature Black History This Week.
Okay.
And Black History and Music.
Okay.
Okay. As soon as I get my music. Cute.
I didn't get a chance to get it.
Ooh.
Oh, he hasn't had it. Ooh,
he rolled his eye.
Okay.
And shook his neck.
Yeah, he put his hand on his hip on that one.
I put my hand on my
head. Well, we have a call, so let's take the call while we're waiting for
caller.
DJ Always.
Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
Hey, this is Antonio calling from the DMV.
Hey Antonio.
What's happening, everybody? Hey, POTUS, you got me for a good minute on Monday.
Yes! Wow. Yes, okay. There you go, P. I
appreciate
knew it.
That, man.
But wow. I did have my doubts for a little bit because I was like, something's up because Claudia ain't tweeted shit about it. So.
She will tell.
Yeah.
pretty much. But to answer the question from earlier, I'd be a little up in the air with it if my son did come out and told me he was gay, because I have a real tough time sitting there watching the game and hearing the announcer say, "And LeBron took it to the hole," and then my little son be like, "Mm-hmm, sure did."
Go to your room.
Yo, that's like, where James is. Yeah.
Daddy, when you gonna buy some of my Girl Scout cookies?
I was like, yeah, I think it's about time I turn the channel.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you know, because it is my son, you know, I would still, you know, have the unconditional love for him.
There you
but,
go.
Yeah, he wouldn't be going to any domino games with me. That's for damn sure.
Can't come around the homies too often.
Yeah. No, sir.
Big six. Ooh, big six.
Yeah. Give me 15.
Three switching dudes. No, that ain't how it go.
All right, y'all. Just wanted to call in and say what's up. Y'all be Tony.
All right.
Once again, new segment we're adding in. It's called Black History Week. Don't matter. I'm just going anyway. Black History Month. We got a little song playing in the background. Today was the day that Martin Luther King was shot 45 years ago.
Oh, wow.
April 4th.
Today?
Yeah.
Yep. Wow.
He was shot.
1968.
Yeah. And also, Maya Angelou. It's her birthday. She's 85 years old.
Happy birthday, Maya Angelou.
I rise.
She has a whole lot more poems, but that's all everybody remembers. I rise. She got to have more poems. Every time I looked up something for her, it kept saying, I rise. Also today, April 4th, back then, Atlanta Brave baseball star Mr. Hank Aaron tied Babe Ruth's home run record.
Oh, wow.
714.
Wow. Nice.
You should know this one.
Yeah. We broke in Atlanta Fulton County Stadium a couple weeks. He tied it now.
He tied it April 4th.
Yeah, and then I think he beat it a couple days later. So.
And in music, 1970, the Jacksons had the number one song in the country, ABC.
Why you don't let us guess?
Say it again.
Why you don't let us guess when you just tell us the answer?
Oh, I know. Well, he
kind of
told us.
Well, it's all good. He had the number one song for 4 weeks running, and they knocked off the Beatles.
Oh, wow.
One spot. They was on fire.
Now, did you get this 45?
Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, man. I used to watch the Jackson cartoon.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to be a Jackson. I didn't know they was brothers and sisters. I thought you could join the group.
It's Jackson's, not Caldwell, man.
Am I wrong? Because I just don't like the Beatles, and I don't get it.
Oh, the Beatles off the chain.
Beatles got hit.
Don't sleep on them.
The Beatles got hit.
The only thing I like is Yesterday, and that's it. And I'm pretty good.
And last but not least, I'll get
Sergeant
to Sam.
Pepper? Cut it
off. Also, to this week, Marvin Gaye's birthday was April 2nd.
Yes.
And he actually died April
1st. Right.
Oof. And when he got shot, everyone thought it was April Fool's joke.
Oh, wow. Because
they called in the KGLH, and they were like, y'all need to stop playing.
That's terrible.
Like, no, we're not playing. His
daddy killed him, right?
Yeah, dad killed him. Mm. Jealous rage. But anyway, and also, too, the Isley Brothers had the number one.
Isley the Hasbro Brothers?
Isley Brothers.
Had the number one song in the country in 1969. It's Your Thang.
It's Your Thang.
And one more thing on this date. My baby brother Dion was born. Happy birthday, Dion!
Happy birthday.
He don't count. I don't
my
know him.
My stinkum student.
He not in my notes. Hold on. Let me see if he in my notes.
Loves that.
No, sweetie.
He not in my notes. That history don't count. This has been Black History with your boy, Speed Doggy Dog.
Wow.
Do what you
I like
want
that.
To.
Good job.
All right.
Nice.
That was nice, Speedy. Mm-hmm. You are, you very knowledgeable of, you know. Music.
Especially on dates
gotta
and stuff.
You got to give you that. You're the Rain Man.
Tell
them
to fuck one of them.
definitely April 4th.
I'm impressing one of these motherfuckers.
Well, Nikki Pam just had surgery, so you better go this way.
She won't tell us what it's for.
Yeah.
All right, it is Talent Thursday.
Perfect punk.
Yeah.
And in the house with us, all the way from L.A., City of Angels. Please give it up for Milan King.
Milan,
we got a double album.
CD, Speed.
CD.
Yeah.
Not bad. That's dope.
It is nice.
Thank you.
Everybody living in the world is looking for acceptance. We all got problems, we just fail to address them. Niggas with their hands out are looking real pathetic. They assume we gang bang or they think we're athletic. No comprehension skills, so you'll never get the message. I put my faith in God while you put yours in the reverend. Buddhists, Hindus, Catholics and Christians, Muslims, Mormons, and Jehovah's Witness. Give 10% if you want forgiveness. You better pay your tithes, religion's a big business. There's a higher power with all type of descriptions. Put your hands up and can I get a witness? Look at all this blasphemy and look at all these tragedies. I feel these demons after me. Is Jesus coming back for me? Damn, that's something I don't know. I could read a magazine, but I can't read the Bible. Will I float in heaven or will I burn in hell? That's something even a preacher can't tell. So I'ma live my life and I'ma never dwell on things I don't know or things I can't change. So to ease my mind, I write on this blank page. I'm smoking a lot more, I hope it's just a phase. But fuck it, I know I'm just stuck in my ways. I don't wanna go to jail, but this fucking hustle pays. Niggas selling they soul just to get paid, and niggas paying for pussy just to get laid. Niggas afraid to fight, so they end up getting sprayed. Material addicts were all vanity slaves, and when we need something, it's the only time we pray. If disciples wrote the Bible, who the fuck is King James?
Who the fuck is King James?
Wow.
Who the fuck is King James?
All right.
Is it more?
Is it more?
Yeah, it's more. Go, dog. Fuck us.
Grandmama, pray for me. Grandmama, pray for me. Turn this off, please. I need to go a cappella. Grandmama, pray for me. Grandmama, pray for me. I made it through another night, and I'm saying that thankfully to be the best rapper alive is something I can't wait to be. It's gonna happen, I promise. You gotta wait and see. All these setbacks got me taking steps back. Don't know why, cause I feel like I write the best raps. But that's not it, is it? This music shit's a business. It's not about talent, it's all about the image. They pass on the real, and they support the fiction. When you become number one, they set up your crucifixion. They kill two pocket Biggie, but they acting like they didn't. Niggas are selling out just to make a quick million, but I don't blame you. The truth is I hate you, cause I'm a real nigga, so that's something that I can't do. I thought about it, but I'd be ashamed to. I don't waste my time, cause record labels try to play you. This is the grind of an independent artist. The things I rap about make me kind of hard to market. I'm hungry for this shit, I swear to God I'm starving, and once I make my aim I never miss my target. Took a loss getting evicted from those apartments.
Marathon man, Records presents
Yeah, now you understand the reason why I'm so heartless. I'm taking shots at everybody watching nigga arc it. Fuck that, I ain't done, I ain't never know I'm on the radio again. Shit, I'm not signed, so I'm on this daily grind, trying to keep it independent. Told myself I'm sticking with it, but if you talking money, best believe I'm gone. Listen, I'm just a young nigga and I'm all about my business. Man, I'm saying what they want. In this game there's do's and don'ts, and it's like there's wants and needs. If you give then you shall receive. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You about to cut my mic off.
That was how, my brother.
I'm talking about passion.
Cut my mic off.
No, no, leave it on. Fuck that. Poetess, what you think?
I thought he was passionate. Little, you seem like you think a lot. I thought it was all right.
I thought it was hot. It was hot, though. It was hot. I got the CD. I'm finna play this motherfucker in the vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
Teeter.
The King. I liked it. Ladies and gentlemen, he's here. His Who? Private plane has just landed. Humanitarian efforts all over the world. Please show your love for Mr. Simon Scowell.
Thank you, TTP. Anytime you'd like a ride around the airport in the jet, let me know. The airport parking lot. Okay, I think I liked it. I'm not going to say anything bad because I think you possibly might have a voodoo doll in your car somewhere or something that you could possibly... do you like white people? I feel there's some type of... There's some hatred in you, but you certainly present it in an excellent way. I like the double album. It's been a while since we've had someone bring a double album. That's fantastic.
I think it's the first album.
Yeah, it's first. This your first album?
It's my third one. I've been doing this since I was 17.
Get up on the mic.
Step a little closer.
It's my third one. I've been doing this since I was 17. I took a break for a year and a half of recording to focus on the business side of it.
You did the music and everything?
I did all of that. My boy did the whole first disc. I picked beats on the second disc from favorite artists that I like. My cameraman did all the photography.
That's your cameraman right here?
No, this is my little brother. He do all the PR.
Okay.
Promotion. He's from That's Indiana. Dope. You know what I'm saying?
He's from Indiana?
Yeah.
Fire
does
him.
Does he scare you into doing things? I feel like I would be intimidated and just do exactly as he said.
Now, where are you originally from?
He ain't laughing.
I ain't from nowhere. I done moved all over. You know what I'm saying? I've been on my own since I was 17.
Okay.
That's right.
Doctor, can we have more serious spills?
I know, right?
Right.
So,
we have a phone call.
Oh, we got a phone call.
Caller, what's your name
Our
and where you calling
has
from?
To say about it.
Hey, caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
This is Vic from Milwaukee again.
Hey, Vic.
What'd you think of our talent?
He was all right. I think he'd do better at, like, poetry or something. Like, he ain't no Common or no
I'm a Lion King.
Lupe Fiasco or nobody like. He all right, but it would just be better if he just slowed it down and didn't put no beat behind it and just talk what he wanted to talk to people about. Mm. It wasn't really that good to me.
I ain't tripping.
He still kept like going after the marathon part that Post put out.
Say it again.
I said, like, I like it. That's why I made it.
Oh, it's a marathon. And then he just kept going.
I got 33 songs on a double disc. I can keep going. I'm going to keep going.
Well,
you got 33 songs?
Well, yeah.
Chop it down. Chop it down.
For what?
Chop it down some and just chop it down.
Look, bro, I'm going to do what Malign King do. That's Malign King. You stay true to yourself. Why would I listen to you, bro? I don't even know you. You calling. Mm. You bored, bro. You watching me. Ain't nobody talking about you. You talking about me. So obviously I did something to get you to know who I was.
Yeah, that's
whether
right.
you like it or not.
Criticism, bro.
Hey, and I'm taking it, bro. Hey, don't get mad when somebody answers you back, bro. I'm just sticking up for myself.
Yeah.
Because I do this.
Okay, thank you, caller. Next call.
Yeah, Vic, your phone ain't shit.
Kill yourself.
Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
Go drink a cold.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Justin from Houston.
Hey, Justin.
What you think of the talent?
Oh, man, what's going on? I didn't know I was going to call. Hey, what's his name?
Malign King.
Okay, yeah, I like your music, man.
Thank you.
So do you do this music, like, do you have a job or anything like that?
No, I dropped out of college when I was 17. I got laid off in 2012, January, from Red Cross. I told myself I ain't going to work again. I'm going to work for myself.
Mm, that's right.
Oh, okay, I got you. I think UPS hired. You might want to get a new day job.
Okay, bro, I appreciate it. I pray you got a 9-to-5, bro. I do what I want to do, and I'm 20.
Bam.
Okay, that's cool, but UPS hiring, though.
That's cool, bro. You got to feed your wife and kids, bro. I'm good.
No, I'm good, too, but UPS hiring. You might not want to be around.
Look, bro,
but
if you're waiting
hiring
for me to laugh, it ain't going to happen. I'm here on business, so you ain't going to keep talking, bro.
Business,
thank you for
we
listening.
Ain't laughing
tonight. Yeah.
Get off the
UPS still calling. Hey, UPS still call. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah,
that's cool, bro.
We are not laughing.
You better go pack some packages because you ain't
right,
laughing.
Man. All right, bro. Send me your address.
Stupid.
Moving on, Malign. So tell people how to get in touch if they want to get the album or
CD.
Yeah. Go to MalignKing.bandcamp.com or you can find me on Twitter at IBMalignKing.
All right, and then you have a YouTube channel and all that?
That don't really matter right now. I'm not worried about that. I just want you to listen to me.
Yeah.
That's it. All right.
Well, thank you. There we go.
Malign King in the house.
Hey,
right. Check
all
it out.
Right. Double this Reach Around Radio.
Punks out there. Fuck your job. Niggas.
Phone lines open 323-965-1600. We'll be right back.
That sound mean? It means Reach Around Radio is going on a cruise.
It's possible.
Oh, it's possible, my brother. Join Reach Around Radio and the whole crew.
Hey, it's cruise time. We got an update. August 10th through the 15th. That's August 10th through the 15th. Go to TeamRAR.com for more details. The Reach Around Radio cruise with DJ Always, Poet is Speedy, Claudia Jordan, TDP, and Toot might be gone. Team RAR, huh?
Where are we leaving from? We leaving out of Miami.
August 10th through the 15th.
5 days of fun. And a whole lot of fun.
And where are we going?
To Jamaica, little darling. We're going to Jamaica.
To find out more information about the RAR Comedy Cruise, go to our website, teamrar.com, and click the link that says Cruise to Jamaica. To book the cruise, call 562-774-1890 or email divinepublicrelations@gmail.com. And you're guaranteed to be on the ship.
And book early because the RAR Comedy Cruise will be sold out. Remember, go to teamrar.com or divinepublicrelations.com. And call 562-774-1890.
Come get your cruise on, punk.